say JV players that went bumping in the team for the chat.
JV players.
I don't know.
Some nights, and then you mentioned it too, that sometimes you have to do with yourself on a pregame. And the crowd and the environment feels like it's just not there. That doesn't matter. You still have a game. You don't push it to the end where pretty soon it's a close game or even they're even with their abs. You don't give that freaking opportunity to happen.
Up for a game like this, you should think about those times when you lost and when you were like hurt, you lost, crying, disappointing, right? I know you guys had a game like that right last year. You guys just beat Georgia. God, tell me, I heard about that. But games like that happen. That's why you gotta be serious and take cheap serious, or else you're gonna be that team that says, yeah, little one's good, but.
Hey, 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 hey Oh, God.